interesting sight on the interstate highways.
Yeah, sure. Ford Falcon with the windows down, it looks real good.
Come back on that, driver.
There's a white Ford Falcon there in the passenger lane. Yeah, it looks pretty good. Dented up front fender, though.
Which way are you going?
Westbound.
Okay, I ain't seen the Falcon yet.
You'll be coming right up on him shortly.
381 4/10. Where you're at. Y'all hear that? Get on your side of the road, Andrew. There ain't no cops coming to play chicken with. Are you crazy?
We're not in Tennessee.
Welcome to Hillbilly Hell, starring Canada Catalyst. How are you today? You enjoying Hillbilly Hell?
Oh, yes.
It is so much fun. Look, there's nothing but telephone poles and trees. And a bunch of hillbillies with shotguns up in the woods somewhere.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Something like that.
Mm-hmm.
Need a motor?
I reckon.
Need a car that's wanting to ride our back bumper? Yep.
Uh-huh.
Something like that.
Ah, so what are you doing over there?
Oh, it's on the interwebs.
You're on the interwebs?
Yep. Oh, yeah.
Oh. Well, we are in the bad part of town.
Webface.
In the bad part of town, right?
We're in the ghetto.
Yeah, we're in the ghetto. We're in the bad part of town. Let's put it this way. I got out of the truck. Yeah. I got out of the truck and I pulled my pistol out of my pocket. Yeah. This is my best friend. I'm going to sleep with this. But anyway, yeah, we are in the ghetto. In the ghetto. Wait a minute. That's probably copyrighted, ain't it? In the ghetto. The Elvis song? Yeah.
Hey, y'all. How's it going? Jason doesn't know us, but I took his camera. Well, I got some news for you guys. You guys may find this as a surprise, but he actually really loves the Mopar vehicles. He just doesn't want anybody to know. Like, he really wishes that he had a Mopar, but he just can't find the right CUDA. He just too many to choose from, and he says they're way too much money. But he secretly loves the goats. Bye.